look absolutely stunning, especially in this light. Welcome to Pangea. This is the Ultra Lounge. My name is Malini Agarwal, also known as Miss Malini, and it is entirely my pleasure to introduce to you this magnificent venue and the two magical people behind this. So first I'm going to invite Group President and the Chief Investment Officer, Mr. Ozzy Oman, to please join me up here. There's a microphone for you right here. And I have a question for you. How did you meet Michael, who we're going to meet in just a moment?
Michael, do you want me to tell you the true story or the true story?
The one with more gossip in it.
I'd rather the colored one.
Ultimately, the chairman said, let's start a new vertical in entertainment space. I said, all right, I know nothing about this. They don't teach this at Harvard, so what do we know about it? So we started a huge journey, crisscrossing the entire globe. We went from New York to LA to San Francisco, all over trying to find the best Ultra Lounge that is out there in the world. You know, it's funny because we're both from New York, and it took two New York guys to move to Singapore to open up a club in Delhi.
I think you've been to a couple of our clubs
in
New York
off the record, I was at many, many of his clubs
because,
in New York.
Because you might not have been old enough technically.
Yeah, I was underage, so.
I feel like Michael has all the gossip, so please let's get Michael up here. Please give him a round of applause. This is the man. Love the jacket, by the way. You look incredible.
Thank you.
Was the inventor of bottle service, the first one to ever come up with the concept, come up with this absolutely fantastic venue, and they call you the king of nightlife. Tell us why.
You know, that's a very good question. I think it's about longevity, survivability.
So you're what, 25, 26?
Yeah, that's it. I'm around 25. Although I've been in the business for 33 years, so the math doesn't always work out. For some reason, I got hooked by it. So 33 years later, and this is now my 89th club with Ozzy on five continents, it's become something more than a hobby. It's 2 years of Pangea. Our best customers were Indians, and our most loyal customers were Indians. Very affluent, very connected, New Delhi, from Delhi, New Mumbai just as well, kept saying, you've got to bring Pangea.
How do you still have the same energy and the light in your eyes and the fire to do it? What does it take?
So you're not talking about pharmaceuticals. No, I'm kidding. You know, you have to love what you do. We wanted to sell a fantasy. We wanted to sell a ride. And, you know, everybody has stresses in life, and you want to leave it, you want to go somewhere. And, you know, going and getting a good workout helps, but it doesn't do the trick completely.
I absolutely love, I remember a speaker from your team told me, it's like one giant house party that goes wild, and I love that description.
It's like Laurel and Hardy. Have you ever seen that skit they did?
I think it's an amazing venue. I'm so excited for the party that we're going to have here tonight to start with. I have one last question for you. Where's the dance floor?
You're standing on it. This is the dance. If you'll notice, all around the room, behind the banquettes, and just everywhere, first of all, the furniture is danceable. You're supposed to dance on the furniture. It has a firmness that is designed so that you can dance comfortably. It's very hard to puncture this fabric, although please don't try.
For everybody, get yourself a drink, let's clink some glasses, let the DJ pump some music, and let's welcome Pangea. Congratulations, this place is beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Hit it, DJ.
Dark in the pale moonlight. Done my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive.
Welcoming Dr. BK Modi, who's here at Pangea tonight. And it is such a treat to have him here. Of course, he's brought us so many amazing brands, brought us luxury, and now there's one more amazing door that he's opened with Pangea, the Ultra Lounge. Dr. Modi, if you can hear me, we would love for you to come and say a few words.
Well, good evening to all of you. I hope you're enjoying yourself. I have been out of India for 14 years. I went out in 99 and lived in various parts of India or parts of the world, including New York and LA, Beverly Hills, and lately in Singapore. And now I decided to come back to Delhi. This is my hometown. I've been here till 99. And I thought what gift I should bring to the people of Delhi. And this is my gift. The Pangea is my gift to people of Delhi. I hope they enjoy this. This has been one of the most successful nightclubs in Singapore.
You know, I don't want to call him a second father.
Oh, but... not at all. He's my older brother.
Yeah. You're the man responsible, and I thank you so much. And Delhi should thank you, because this is going to be some fun.
Thank you so much. It's time to get yourself a drink. Enjoy the evening. And as you can see, this club has a whole amazing playlist. DJ, you're amazing. And we're going to play some music. Hit it!